so here's the first big test of the blower. When it's absolutely necessary, had some 35 mile an hour winds today. And we are gonna move some snow. So away we go. GoPro into the... I'm actually going to intentionally go off to the side so I can get some of that shots from the GoPro right there of snow going into the auger. This is some very compacted snow. In fact, a lot of these drifts will support my weight. done that except my bucket, that would have taken me hours. As compacted as that stuff was, I'll probably put in the video of me walking on it trying to get a better I was trying to get a better view for you, but that didn't work very well.